What is long-term athlete development? As we age, our bodies present us with special phases of growth. These phases act as windows of opportunity where our bodies are more ready than at any other point in life for developing certain skills, such as flexibility. If we understand each phase with our young athletes, we can enhance their enjoyment of sports and maximize their athletic potential. This is the purpose of the LTAD model. It was created from 20 years of world-class research and is here to simplify the ages where these athletic windows of opportunity present themselves and for what skills. If the correct development occurs at the right stages in life, we can give children everywhere a fun, safe, and age-specific path through sports that will bring about the highest level of personal reward. Welcome to the Long-Term Athlete Development Series.
A lot in football because I'm able to run very fast and I'm able to kick the ball very far.
Fitness has changed me a lot from what I've been. UpUgo is a new initiative taken in India for kids, and it's going to help them pursue their dreams in sports as well as in studies, and it's going to help them build their confidence.
Fitness has helped me improve my game. It helps add speed and strength to my swing. UpUgo is an initiative that's going to help kids of all ages.
UpUgo is a great initiative for children who want to become more fit. It has a scientific method to make you more fit.
Hi, my name is Christian, and over the last years I've worked with Olympic athletes, world champions, Olympic medalists. I'm very excited to be part of the UpUgo program, as it sets the right start for children to be active, to engage in sports, and to enjoy sports. The UpUgo program will also increase participation in sports, which will lead to a fitter India in the long run.